to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers, and on this day in 1969, at a Ramada Inn outside of Orlando, the first official Walt Disney World press event was held. This would go on for 3 days and have a number of artist renderings and models on display about the new park. Pretty magical, huh? Were any of you there? I sure wasn't. Have a magical day.